You were just so much of what I needed. It was hard to look anywhere else. Heidi Deborah Moles, I promise to love you and give my life in place of yours, should it save yours. I promise to be the spiritual head of our house, to love you and care for you as Christ does his church. This love I have for you shall be one of the greatest testimonies I leave on this earth of God's love. Though I cannot do the imitation of that love justice, I pray that my love for you is a beacon of light that points others to his love.
I once had someone tell me that someday God would send me someone who would have everything I would need, and they were right. You are the sweetest, kindest, funniest, and most loving person I know, and your heart for Christ is so beautiful. I promise to love you through sickness and health, and to cherish you through the good times and the bad, and to support you on whatever journey God takes us on till death should part us.